welcome younglings, Padawans, and all distinguished guests. We have come together to celebrate the love between Jedi Master Dan and Jedi Master Erica.
I've been very blessed to have had the good fortune to share so much of your life growing up.
You're incredibly smart, kind, humble, selfless, and nerdy.
Share is eternal and is an eternal testament to the undying love that they have for one another. This love has been aligned by the Force in ways we have not yet seen in this galaxy. I am constantly in awe of the Force growing in each of these two Jedi as they grow with one another to reach a plane of existence that Master Yoda would be envious of.
We promise that we will always love you and will always cherish our time together.
These two Jedi have committed to a life in the light of the Force, and they are committed to defeating the dark side and will make every effort to thwart the dark side's presence in their lives. May the Force be with you.
I give you this Jedi symbol of love.
To have and to hold in sickness and in health.
To obtain the riches of the galaxy.
Together, we can defeat all our challenges.
And the Empire is one.
The galaxy gives you its full blessing today. It is up to you. It is up to both of you to keep the Force flowing each and every day of your lives. By the power vested in me, by the Jedi Council, I now pronounce you masters as husband and wife. Master Dan, you may kiss your bride.
It's you and me now, living the quiet life. It's you and me now, we've been burned once or twice. I say,
time and enjoy.
Thank you for coming.
May you bring the best of yourselves to each other as you look forward to a lifetime of love.
Your mom and I are absolutely thrilled that in Dan you found a soulmate and a best friend.
I'm so happy you found someone so great to spend the rest of your life with. I'm so excited to welcome you into the family. Just remember, this is the last time you'll have the upper hand.
I'm just so happy for you both. You truly met the perfect man for you. I think Bill sent you to her.